Morning, sunshine. Why so gloomy, Rumi?
Oh, well. It was nice while it lasted, right?
Sure. It was nice while it lasted.
BoJack, we need to talk. I can recommend some excellent people.
Is that BoJack Horseman?
Oh, geez, here we go.
I'm here for you, buddy, no matter what. Unless I see my good friend Erica and get distracted by some noteworthy aspect of her character or presentation. But BoJack, what are the odds that would...
Thanks for meeting me here. I would have invited you to my office, but the electric company shut off our power.
And if my openness and candor about addiction is helping people, then I'm kind of a dick if I don't do another interview, right?
I mean, I wasn't gonna say it.
Mr. Boreanaz, I presume.
Would you like a Boreobblehead?
What have I done?
Just to be clear, the case is closed. You can stop rambling.
Yoo-hoo! Buy me a drink.
Okay.
Who the hell is your business manager?
Business-wise, this all seems like appropriate business.
Whenever you're ready, here's a sandwich. Chef made it just for you.
Well, I was talking to Wayne.
Who's Wayne?
I'm Wayne. I'm gonna post that to my Twitter page. You should follow me. I'm A with a circle around it, in Swain, in the mem Wayne.
By the power vested in me by one of those dumb websites, I now pronounce you married.
I'm sorry, I feel like we always talk about me. What's going on with you, Roxy?
I'm actually glad you asked.
Okay.
Excuse me, young man. Can you hand me that Ronnie Millsap single in the 10-cent bin?
Sure thing, lady.
Okay, you're free to go.
BoJack, goddamn horse face. I got some news. So good, you'll goddamn kiss me. I need you to try on these apology bikinis and report back where they pinch.
Ugh. Princess Carolyn, I see you've already met a new member of the team. Charlie gets a gold star.
Thanks, Dad.
Hello, sorry, my hands are really sticky.
I don't know any of my passwords. What's my mother's maiden name?
Someone named BoJack Horseman is here.
Thank you, Stuart.
Can you drive me home?
That slippery, slimy, cold-blooded bug-eyed!
What's new, pussycat?
Gecko.
In the flesh?
I don't know why we've spent so many years hating each other.
I never hated you. Did you hate me?
Hey, check out the rug on that guy.
Slow and steady, am I right, ladies?
Ha-cha-cha. You don't want to go slow and steady?
What am I, a tortoise?
Hey, BoJack, any plans for the weekend?
Still hate the troops, Boj?
Why didn't you refill your bird feeder, huh?
Yeah, who's a bird gotta blow to get some seed around here?
Mr. Peanut Butter, we didn't realize you have a mental illness. Thank you for getting the word out about depression. You are truly a hero for destigmatizing this all-too-common affliction.
Sebastian St. Clair here, famed billionaire philanthropist adventurer. Please, hold your applause.
Great! Let's drag some bodies, Kinko!
Oh, never mind.
Carolyn! How are things all the way up on 27? Stump once for good, twice for killing it! They do want to hear your take, by which I mean they want you, as a woman, to tell them their take.
Cut! We got it! That's the day, everybody.
BoJack, it's Kelsey Jannings. I got some news about Secretariat.
What's up?
Studio wants to go young, but I was thinking we get someone a little more BoJack Horseman.
Oh, you know who'd be perfect? Courtney Portnoy.
Oh, I love her.
I've heard nothing but good things.
I suppose a fancy restaurant like this is too fancy for a common man such as yourself.
You did play the short-sighted seamstress in the storm on Northern Fortress.
Well, yeah, but that was just because I wanted to work with Ashton.
Hey!
I got knocked up for real.
What?
And I think I want to keep it, but that might be a little confusing to my fans, since they just saw me get the old scoopity-doopity.
You might remember her as adorable Sabrina from Horsin' Around, but on her new dance pop album, Sarah Lynn wants you to know that she is hot to trot.
I was 8 years old when my father first showed me his scars. Each scar tells a story, and every story leaves a scar.
These are what I give college students so when they come to, their term papers have written themselves.
I don't know who you think you're fooling, but this who won't get fooled again.
Mondays. Don't stop dancing.
You're wearing that to the prom?
What? You don't think it's cute?
Nay way, Jose.
Don't worry. We'll take care of you.
Who wants chocolate chip pancakes?
I do.
Where are you going?
I don't know.
BoJack Han, that audience out there traveled from all over the country just to taste some of your magic. Do you really want to disappoint them?
Okay, Sharona.
I can't believe you have been dyeing your hair for 20 years. What color is this? Sharpie? What do you think?
I look old.
Keep this up, and the only thing we're gonna get is our money back.
Oh, BoJack, no. There is no other side. This is it.
No, thanks.
BoJack, can we chat for a second?
The truth is, none of it matters, and the truth is, it all matters tremendously. It's a wonder any of us ever get out of bed at all. And yet, we get out of bed.
Here's your omelet. I'm sorry it's not as good as the omelets your secretary makes, but then you're not married to your secretary, are you? And now, the easy part.
Well, maybe if my secretary also refused to get an abortion, I would be. Maybe it's best if we both just forgot about everything that happened tonight. Okay, buddy?
Secretariat under investigation. What am I supposed to do with that?
Maybe it's a different secretariat. No, but seriously, folks, there is no truth to these allegations.
I wish I could have known about the view from halfway down!
I'll be out there in the stands. And I'll be rooting for you, Secretariat.
Watch out! What?
Hey, whoa!
Stay back!
Come here. I'm not going to hurt you. My name is Hollyhock Mannheim Guerrero Robinson Silberschlag Sung Fonzarelli McQuack.
If I could talk to her, I feel like I could explain that...
Hey, it's Hollyhock. Leave a message, if you're 100.
Hi, Zach Braff. Zach Braff. Hey there, famous actor Zach Braff.
I never got to license the Zach Braff short stack breakfast attack at Shake Shack. Cash-strap hash brown fans who hashtag Zach Snacks get cash back fast with the Braff Bucks. Ah!
I just don't know how I feel about my husband doing a bunch of wacky commercials overseas.
Not overseas, underseas.
Mr. Peanut Butter and Captain Peanut Butter in the same room? What is this, a flashback episode? And then, of course, there's always the looming fear my spleen could up and retwist itself.
How are we back into conversation?
This is my better half, Katrina Peanut Butter. Katrina, BoJack?
I don't watch TV.
I'll be right back.
No, don't.
Erica, love the costume. Where did you find such a hideous... Oh, my mistake. I'm so sorry.
What the hell is he talking about?
It sounds like he's challenging you to a ski race down Devil's Mountain.
High five! Low five! Shadow puppet! Hand jive! Yes!
Hey, Todd, I think you just got a text.
Who do you like? ?
What about if marbles were cube-shaped so they don't roll away as much?
No dice.
I am Henry Fondle. Insert me into genitals.
I love you, Father.
Thank you for meeting me here. My name is Yolanda Buenaventura of the Better Business Bureau.
How about if neither of us meet anybody else, by the time we're 100, we give this another shot?
Well then, I guess I'll see you when we're 100.
A Cinnabunny and a coffee, please?
325. 4 and 5. As Gandhi says, make the change you wish to see in the world. Goodbye, change. The point is, helium luggage. Why pack light when you can pack lighter than air?
Congratulations. What are you, like, 5 months pregnant? I still think it's pretty nutty we both have the left half of a medallion. Like, what are the odds?
Nah, it's a completely different thing with me. Mine's the right half, so...
Hi. Ah! I'm Casey, the assistant. Todd hired me to be your friend.
Welcome to the team, Stacy.
It's Casey.
And hold for Princess Carolyn, please?
I just wanted you to know,
I did everything I could.
Princess Carolyn?
You've got to be kidding me.
You're a cat.
And you're a mouse.
I think I know how this ends.
You're sure I can't drive you home?
No, Ralph.
Can I at least wait with you for the cab?
Okay.
Thanks for coming all this way. We could have just talked on the phone.
She's beautiful. What are you gonna call her?
Untitled Princess Carolyn Project.
But not really though, right?
I put everything Bill related in one folder.
Great.
Gas bill, cable bill, and the new headshots for Bill. E. Zane.
Thank you, Judah.
I love you, Princess Carolyn.
So, you're a writer?
Oh, actually, that's a typo. It should say waiter, but I'm an aspiring writer.
Uh-huh.
Oh, fish!
Our guest via satellite is Neil McBeal, a naval officer on leave from Afghanistan. Welcome to the program, Neil.
Thank you, Tom.
Is BoJack hashtag canceled? Hashtag find out tonight when the horse himself sits down.
You know Anna Spanakopita?
Hello.
Ah. They call her the Oscar Whisperer.
Anna Spanakopita, big fan.
Thank you, it's
always... I meant you are going to be a big fan of me.
Yeah, listen, I'm sorry. The last time I saw you, I made things kind of personal.
No, no, you were right. We give these men cover, and if we're going to give them cover, we should know exactly what they're capable of. In fact, I wanted to share this with you, woman to woman.
I am really feeling the Kirk Cameron show. I don't even need a pilot. Let's just order 22 episodes.
You know, it's funny. When you look at someone through rose-colored glasses, all the red flags just look like flags.
BoJack, you're late. Here, I got your beer. It's on the house.
Don't tell my boss.
I love you.
So, who are you again? I love you too.
Hey, BoJack, I'm Pete, but they call me Pete Repeat because I always say everything twice.
Everything?
Yeah. I never heard of him, but it turns out he's kind of a movie star.
Who is he?
Sir, please
get
back into
your
car. Here's
how it's gonna go down, sweet cheeks. You're gonna let me go. If you're lucky, I might even honk your boobies!
Ah!
Hey, look, buddy, I gotta go. I'm gonna walk this co-ed back to her room because, you know, there's pervs out there.
Are you serious? You're supposed to be my sponsor.
So what? I gotta hang out with you all the time? Relax, okay? I'll call you tomorrow. We'll set up Horny Unicorn. Enjoy your people.
Watch your six.
I'd rather watch your six.
Gina, we need to get the sequence, and we are already behind.
Not my problem.
I get that you're mad, and you're totally right, but everybody else here...
Not my problem.
BoJack Biscuits, Biscuits BoJack.
This interview's gonna go down smooth, like a 1995 Zinfandel. You ever try one of those 95 Zins? Good year for Zinfandels. Bad year for Oklahoma federal buildings.
Queen. I'm talking now. You're not talking. When she was intoxicated, you had sex with her. And when she was sober, you gave her the heroin that killed her. Then, in an effort to cover for yourself, you waited to call the paramedics that might have saved her life. And you don't think you have any power over women.
Colleagues! Your eyes do not deceive. You may find my gown overly formal for the workplace, but that is because I am, as of today, formally a member of this vaulted institution. As I'm to be wed tonight, and the newsroom is no room for a domesticated woman, I bid you farewell.
Okay, goodbye.
I understand. As a therapist, you're not at liberty to divulge what your client told you in confidence.
Denise, we are powerless over our addictions.
Uh-huh.
We have a saying in rehab. Everyone takes a different road to get to the same city.
But I'm not a therapist. I'm a therapy horse.
I can tell you everything.
Oh. As I was saying, I don't think the site needs to be just one thing. I think it can be a big umbrella, but, like, also not an umbrella. That's girl crush. Well, anyway, good luck with Sprunk, which is currently rebranding as Content Spew. So, spew that content, girl. Bye.
Several weeks now.
Hi, folks. I'm Pickles.
Ooh.
Oh, my God. I gotta go. Okay, I love you.
Hey.
Thank you for everything.
I think it's spelled spiel, but it's pronounced spiel.
Not now, Joey Pogo.
Here's your jacket back.
Thanks, Pickles.
Goodbye, Joey Pogo.
See ya.
Oh, pardon my reach.
Well, I'm always trying to get more girls interested in agriculture.
Okay. Okay. All right. Houston, go Astros.
Go Rodeos.
Hope you like barbecue.
I hope I don't need another abortion because they are hard to get there.
Wait, what?
Hey, BoJack, right? BoJack Horseman?
Yes. Oh, I'm sorry. I don't want to mispronounce your name.
It's Diane?
Sometimes. Sometimes life's a bitch and then you keep living.
Yeah.
But it's a nice night, huh?
Horsin' Around is filmed before a live studio audience. Well, good morning to you, too.
Yeah. This is nice.